and she's going down to unhook some Hester dendies from a few weeks ago, which if we're lucky will have some kind of aquatic invertebrates on them.
Okay.
So the two that she's collecting have been in there for 4 weeks, and the other two have only been there for 2 weeks, so in 2 weeks we'll come back and get those.
Okay.
Turning them around so the pointy end is on the because they said they had problems with it poking through the bag.
Okay.
So yeah, it's good to try and rinse all the mud off. Let them in here. We have extra leaves.